YouTube again. This is Kent. I am coming at you guys again with another YouTube video. I am recording this video up here on my cell phone. I don't have my camcorder with me this time. I make all my YouTube videos with a HD camcorder, so I don't have my camcorder with me. I just have my cell phone, alright? I'm recording this video on my 6 Plus, iPhone 6 Plus. But anyways, what I want to talk about in this video, man, I just want to talk about the dating scene again. You know, this is probably the most original topic that I talk about on pretty much all my videos is the dating scene and things like that. You know, and what I want to say is that, you know, I'm sitting here in this parking lot. As you can see, I'm sitting here in this parking lot. You know, I was in the mall and things like that. I'm in the mall, right? And women show no interest in me, man. Not just me being in a public place like the mall or something like that. I just feel that women in general just don't show any interest in me, man. And I just really feel that, you know, women don't find me attractive. You know, women don't find me attractive at all, man. You know, and it's really difficult for me to accept that, how women don't find me attractive, man. You know, I'm just not a cool guy. I really, you know, pretty much, to be honest, I really have nothing to offer a woman, to be honest, man. I don't have nothing to offer a female. You know, I just try to, you know, be all I can be. You know, I try to be myself and be who I am. You know, that's all I can be in this life, is to be myself and be who I am. But you can't even do that. Even if you be yourself and be who you are, you will still get rejected, and you'll still get turned down if you be yourself and you be who you are. You see what I'm saying? And I realize, you know, all I can be in life is to be myself and be who I am. You know? And you know,
Yo, what's up, what's up, what's up? This is your boy, Isaac Curtis, a.k.a. DJ Ike Maker. Right now, you're watching Isaac Curtis TV, and you just seen this video just a while ago. The video that you're watching, and this guy, his name is Liquid Kent, whatever his name is, his channel name. Go check him out, man. He got, you know, I'm going to keep him in my prayer, man, you know what I'm saying? And to be honest, I've been through the same shoes as he been through, man. And I feel his pain, man. You know what I'm saying? That girls is really, really turned this guy down. You know what I'm saying? And he expressed himself and being himself and stuff like that. That's all you can do is just be yourself. And you know what I'm saying? I had that same problem myself with females. And because I'm being myself and being different, that means girls is turning me down because I was different. And yeah, I was trying to fit in one time. Yeah, I was trying to fit in and stuff like that. And all of a sudden, you know, girls was like turning me down because they know I was different and they don't like how I sound and they think I'm just like lame and stuff like that. I had that same experience as this guy does. And, you know, being yourself is the key, you know what I'm saying? That's all you can be. And you know, guys, most of these good guys like himself get rejected because they are once again different. You know, he's not, I'll put it like this, he's not a bad looking guy, you know what I'm saying? It's just that, you know, he's had that, you know, sound different, sound intelligent, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not saying that he needs to change his intelligence, but it's like my response to that video that I think the name was really called "Women Show Zero Interest in Me." My response to that is that, brother, keep your head up, man. Keep your head up. Don't speak negative. Don't say that girls is not interested in you. Don't say that, please. You got tons of good girls out there. I ain't say a bunch of good girls in America, but you got some good girls that is out there waiting on you, man. Trust me, plenty of girls, man. Don't down yourself. Because some of these girls out here trying to turn out to be something that they're not. And they want, all they want is some quick sex. That's what it is. The reason why they turn down on you is because you're different. The reason why they turn you down is because that you just never want sex from them. You just want a one-on-one relationship with that person. And this is the reason why I kind of stopped talking to females myself either too, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I do talk to females from time to time, you know, I got female friends and shit, you know what I'm saying? But man, don't worry about it, man. It's a feminism going on in America, man. Trust me, it's a feminism. Just go MGTOW, whatever you call it. Just go that and, you know, focus on what you gotta do for yourself. And I'm telling you, that right woman will come around, bro. Don't worry about these so-called ratchet ass chicks that's trying to, you know, ratchet ass chicks and stuff like that, man. Don't worry about it, man. If they don't want you for you, bro, leave them alone, bro. If they're not interested in you, just leave them the fuck alone, bro. If, you know, wherever you from, man, you know, if you from Atlanta, Georgia, or you from New York, wherever you from, man, you know, get in touch with me, you know what I'm saying? Get in touch with me, brother, and, you know, we can contact each other. But I'm gonna let y'all know, I'm finna respond to this, man, because he was right about what he was saying to prove his point, to prove my point, that most of these girls in America all become feminist, man. Like they trying to be like us, man. They trying to be like men. And the thing with it is that females need to tone that down, and they need to overlook these good guys, because some of these good guys is out here looking for love, man. They looking for that right person to be with. Even though this guy, just like you say, he got money, he's an educated dude, he's smart, you know what I'm saying? I bet you he went to college, and I bet you he's smart in college, you know what I'm saying? And most of these girls don't want him because he's smart, because he don't have no criminal records, because he's a good brother, because he makes good money, because he got a car and got his own shit together. Some of these women looking for these low-life motherfuckers out here, man. That's what they looking for. I can't agree with him on that one. Don't worry about it, man. These girls out here is looking for some low-life motherfuckers out here. Trust me. If you want to look for love, man, go travel to different countries or something, man. Travel to you know, you got tons of options, man. Go to Brazil or something, you know what I'm saying? Because these women folks out here don't know what they want from a dude. They don't know. It's a fucking feminist type of shit, bro. Women folks nowadays become fucking feminists as hell, man. That's all I gotta say. This is your boy Isaac Curtis, aka DJ. I might get them ones and twos. I'm gonna make this next video. Catch y'all later, man. Hey, brother. Hey, Liquor Ken. Stay encouraged, man. Much love, brother, man. I hope and pray that you will find that right particular girl, man. And, you know, do what you gotta do, man. One love, bro. Peace.